test and I forgot to input my key. I had to stream to nowhere. There's something floating around out there in the ether. Alright. And every level, right on. Plus the balance of the audio and the microphone. I'm allowed to type my headset right now. Of an item on that allows for a lot of gold to drop, because that means pretty good large amounts of gold drop.
I'll take your fear. Still recharging.
Going way back in the 90s, when I first started playing Diablo. Always had that. Always a barbarian. This one in particular is pretty good. Hey, look at that. Right on. Oh, I like the green drop. Oh, this is really good drop. Something special going on. Over here.
I don't know what kind of sounds those are, but...
Oh no, I just wanted to click my trigger, man. I'm all done fighting.
Oh man.
For a test run, this has been pretty good.
I am returning to town.
Let's see. Excuse me. Look, I don't even have Gold Find as one of my buffs going on there. And I'm getting really good gold drops. I consider anything over, you know, 10,000 or more, you know, in a drop to be excellent. And look at this. I got over a billion gold coins. 1,185,000,000. Look at that. Can't beat that, man. Can't beat that with a stick. Oh, look at all this. We gotta see what this is. Bolkathos warrior blood. Okay, can use that for something else. Alright, okay, I'm gonna end this test and see how this one turned out. Thank you for watching.